Today we pray for all those who are grappling with how to do or be the church in these isolating times. May God give us fresh ideas, inspiration and energy as we seek new ways to gather and celebrate together. Amen.